like to watch the battle film, it's available and it is closed captioned.